So this particular refrigerator, freezer, ice maker is a Frigidaire. But this is a pretty common problem to a lot of ice makers that have a feed in the door. Just checking there. Clock's not there. And my ice bin's full. Making plenty of ice. It's not clogged right at the front. So, I'm gonna basically need to pull the whole bin out and empty the bin. And it's probably just a rogue piece of ice stuck in the harvester. Once you pull this out, just don't push the door lever in again. It'll make everything a lot easier when you go to put it back. This I'll just take out to a place in the lawn that I'd like to water anyway. And then, hey, it's hailing. So it's a good opportunity to clean things out. You know, it's a good idea to change the ice every once in a while, every 3 months or so anyway. But the key here is not to push the lever in once you pull out the harvester,
because the harvester
bin will offset everything and you'll have a hard time lining it up. As long as you don't push the lever in, it won't turn the harvester, and then everything will line up nice and easy. Here I'm just recovering some rogue ice that kind of jumped over the back anyway. Good idea to get rid of that, but it'll give me a chance to check and make sure everything's clear. And as you can hear, I'm going to have a little bit of cleanup after this is all done anyway, because I dropped some ice on the floor there, and then I'm about to drop some more ice on the floor here as we test it out. Whoops. But yep, we're working. Ice maker back in business. And that'll water the lawn. I'll just spread it out a little bit better. And, you know, in the desert, the ground is going to be happy for all the water it can get. Anyway, thanks for watching. Kung Fu Maintenance, over and out. That's clear in the ice maker blockage. Nice to have ice again.